السلام عليكم and good evening. This song actually has some meanings to us. Unfortunately, this language means to men. Cerita yang mestinya kau saksikan di tanah kering berbatuan. Oh 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 oh. Tubuhku terkoncang dirampas batu jalanan. Hati bergetar menambah kering rerumputan. Perjalanan ini seperti jadi saksi. Gembala kecil menangis sedih. Kawan coba dengar apa jawabnya. Jika aku tanya mengapa bapak ibunya telah lama mati dalam bencana tanah ini sesampainya di langit. Tetapi semua bisu, tinggal aku sendiri, terpaku menatap lagi. Barangkali di sana ada jawabnya, mengapa di tanahku terjadi bencana. Mungkin Tuhan mulai bosan melihat tingkah kita yang selalu salah dan bangga dengan dosa-dosa. Atau alam mulai bukan bersahabat dengan kita. Coba kita bertanya pada gunung yang bergoyang. Jawabnya ketika aku tanya mengapa bapak ibunya telah lama mati di dalam bencana tanah ini sesampainya di langit. Ku kabarkan semuanya kepada karang, kepada ombak, kepada matahari. Tetapi semua diam, tetapi semua bisu. Tinggal aku sendiri, terpaku menatap langit. Barangkali di sana ada jawabnya, mengapa di tanahku terjadi bencana. Itu mulai bosan melihat tingkah kita yang selalu salah dan bangga dengan dosa-dosa. Atau alam mulai enggan bersahabat dengan kita. Coba kita bertanya pada rumput yang bergoyang.
Oh, wider Asia from none other than my very own companion for this evening, Mr. Azli Abdul Rahman. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome.
Tonight we're going to sing a song made popular by Mr. Eric Clapton. Simply titled Wonderful Tonight. And I'd like to dedicate this song to all those wonderful ladies out there. On her makeup and brushes her long blonde hair. And she asks, "You are the boss?" And I say, "Yes, I feel wonderful tonight." Everyone turns to see this beautiful lady that's walking around with me. And then she asks me, "Do you feel alright?" And I say, "Yes, I feel wonderful tonight. Because I see the love right in your eyes, and the wonder of it all that you just don't realize how much I love you." To go home now, and I've got a naked man. So I gave her the car keys. She walked me straight to bed. And then I tell her, as I turn off the light, I said, "My darling, you were wonderful tonight. Oh, my darling, you were wonderful tonight. Oh, my darling, you were wonderful."
Thank you very much, Azir. It was really romantic, don't you think so? I almost got drifted away with his singing. All right, next, we have another beautiful young lady. Who's